I can only show you where to look, but I cannot tell you what to see. My name is Victor Wanjala, and welcome to DCAKZ's live series. The story of King Rehoboam, it's one that we are familiar with, that we are all familiar with. This guy, after his father died, took over the kingdom of his father. And the people told him that in order for you to reign over us, you have to do something for us, at least loosen up the rules that your father had set. And then the young king, when he goes to the council of elders, the elders that advised his father, and he asks for their advice. And these guys tell him, you know what, for you to be able to rule over these people, just do whatever it is that they have asked. And if you do that, you'll have them in your hand, and they will do whatever it is that you want. And then King Rehoboam listens to the advice given to him by the elders, and decides to go to his peers, the friends that he had grown up with, and ask for their advice too. So his friends tell him, this is what they are saying. Now you tell them, my father made it hard for you, I'll make it even harder. And King Rehoboam decides to take the counsel of the young people, his peers, and he goes ahead and he tells the people, you know what, my father made it hard for you, I'll make it even harder for you people. And we are going to see an example in the book of Proverbs chapter 24 verse 6, and it says, for by wise guidance you will wage war, and in abundance of counselors there is victory. And this is a good indication that by wise counsel, by wise guidance, you will be able to wage war. Not just any guidance, but by wise guidance. So to mean that you surround yourself with people who are able to point you to the right direction. And then again, whatever advice we are given, whatever counsel we are given, however good, the people that are giving this counsel cannot do these things for us. They can only point us to the right direction. But what we choose to see, it's totally dependent on us. You see, God says, I have set before you good and evil, life and death. Choose life so that you may be able to live. So you see, the choice is always ours, whether to take the good counsel or not to take it. And then again, it says, by counselors we can wage war and have victory. So to mean that for you cannot do this alone. You look for counsel. You look for people who will be able to point you towards the right direction. People who will tell you this is the place to look for. Be it in business, be it in marriage, be it in education. In whatever setting that you're in, you need these people. Don't take the bait off, you know, keep it silent until you've done it so that people get surprised. Don't. If at all you're venturing into something, allow people to mentor you. Allow people to give you direction. Allow people to tell you their mistakes so that you may be able to learn from them. And also surround yourself with people who are going towards the same direction as you are. Don't have people around you who are just pulling you behind. So again, we're going to go back to that scripture, and it says, for by wise guidance you will wage war, and in abundance of counselors there is victory. Baraka.